My name is Rakesh Panchmuri. I'm from India, Pune. Way back in June 2016, I had a severe injury while playing a football game. And I approached an international modern hospital knowing that it has a specialist sports orthopedic department. I was referred to Dr. Mohammed Kandil and he told me that the diagnosis shows it is a multiple ligament tear. And he suggested me I should go for a surgery. But I waited for a few months so that the rebuilding happens, and finally in the month of January I undergone a surgery. Now I'm feeling much more confident and on the path of recovery. I thank Dr. Mohammed Kandil and the staff here for all the support so far. Thank you.